guys, we need to check our motorcycle so that we are not in danger.
Baliw kaya to?
This is the tools you needed to check the motorcycle. This with, I don't know what call this. You need to not fully force this spark plug so that it will not damage the machine.
Dapat dali sa mental hospital.
Here we go, guys. This is the best mixture for the spark plug. This need is, I don't know what. Putang ina.
Oh, ano, bakit?
This spark plug need to be medyo may kalakalawang sa gitna. And that in a little bit black there. If this is so very shiny and nasilong, this is very danger because your motorcycle will overheat. Because if so very clean, the more the
dapat dali sa mental hospital.
Yeah, the air coming to your air going to your carb is more air. If this is a clean like this, if more air, less gas, so your machine will hard to under
hindi totoo yan
because more air, less gas. Walang gas yung motor po. Tangin ang English kasi yan. And if your spark plug is may watery and may parang oil dito, that is you will cause you more putang ina, anong tawag doon?
Oh, ano, bakit?
More money to buy gas because your carburetor will use too much gas and will putang ina, gastar your gas and your pipe will putok bang ganon.
Baliw kaya to?
Ganon pag yung templa mo sa carburetor mo ay rich sa gasoline. Para sa mga rich na tao lang yun, rich na gasoline, ha? Ito, ganyan. Kung gusto nyo matutunan paano, ito yung perfect. Ito, hindi masyadong masilang-silang at may black. And sa gitna, medyo brown. Because this mixture, it's my mixture. I build this mixture. That, you see that? Not so dirty, not so clean. And there's a black in the circle and in the center there's a brown. Oh, don't know what is called that. Latte. Medyo kalawang that. I don't know what is the English because I'm just practicing how to speak English. That is the best. You see that, guys? So come to my shop and let me fix your motorcycle because my motorcycle is the best. I am the best.
Dapat dali sa mental hospital.
Yeah, enough. And I will put it now and we will try how it's working. You see that? And not so tight, guys, not so tight. Just a hand grip type. So, that's it. Because if you tight too much, it will destroy your grit of the, I don't know what called that. So where is the sushi? Pag okay yung under, guys, ganito siya. Sa rich na gasoline, medyo pumuputok siya. Pero sa normal naman, ganito. Okay yung under. halin, guys. Sa more airless gas. Okay din yung andar, pero mabilis suminis yung makin mo. Kaya yan. That's it. The video for today, guys. Bye-bye.
Dapat dali sa mental hospital.